It's now two things, two separate red alerts. This is a live look at the West Expressway completely shut down with a multi-car injury wreck. I-20 eastbound inbound at Lowry Boulevard. They are forcing traffic off. As you can see on the right side of your screen there, MLK or Highway 78 to avoid this. And we are still dealing with three left lanes blocked on 75 northbound past Hudson Bridge with major delays coming in from Stockbridge and McDonough. Christy?